How's it going, Smart Alec? My name is TheNextGenius, and welcome back to Emily Wants to Play. So, we're at 5 a.m., we're at the last hour, and I honestly, on the bright side, I honestly didn't think I'd make it this far in the game. I thought I'd be stuck at like 3 a.m. or something like that, because I thought I'd never get past that. But, we established in the last episode that 5 a.m. is absolutely and utterly terrible because you're looking for Emily, but at the same time, you're having to avoid all three of the stupid douche dolls. So, let's just try playing this again. Let's just try winning. Even though I probably never will. Ooh, this is so bad. I hate it. I absolutely hate it. So, the hard thing about this is that... You know, you're looking for Emily, yes, but you're also avoiding the dolls. Well, you're starting early. Okay, let's go. Okay, screw all of you. Oh crap, she's not there. Okay, back this way! Nah! Okay, I'm just gonna... Okay. We'll just wait until you go away. No, never mind. I don't have time for you. I don't have time for you. I don't have time for you. Okay, open the door. Open the door! Gosh. I don't like this. I don't like you. I don't like you. I don't like you. I don't like you. I don't like any of you. I have to run away from her. There's no other choice. Ah! Okay, I'm just gonna back slowly down the stairs. Okay, run. I'm going. Bye. Okay, she better be here. There she is. Okay. Whew. All right, we found her. That's a rare occurrence. All right, good. Come on, do your thing. Okay, Chester's gonna appear, isn't he? I hate this. I absolutely hate this because I know Chester's gonna appear. I'm just gonna do this now. All right, I'm out of here. I'm out. Bye. I'm out. I'm out of here. Oh, no. Oh, thank God. Oh, he was right there. Oh, man. Oh, my heart's beating 1,000 times a second. Oh, God, no. Where is he? Oh, my God, that counted. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is awful. Screw this. Screw this. Screw this. Screw this. Screw this. Where's Emily? Come on. Oh gosh. I don't have time for you. This is awful. I hate this. I don't have time to find Emily now. She's probably down in the basement again. Okay. We're gonna have to risk it. Bye! Go, 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 go. She has to be down in the basement. She has to be. Uh-oh. See, what is this baloney? What is this baloney? How am I supposed to know where he is? How am I supposed to know where he is? You just hear her laugh and then... Yeah, then he comes around the corner. What the heck is that? I'm dead. I don't know where Emily is. Can I hide in this closet? Oh! Okay, she found me! Oops! I didn't even hear her moving there. Gosh, where was she? That was just me not able to find Emily there. I was thinking maybe I could be smart and hide in that closet. Obviously, it didn't work. Oh, dang it. Just let her. What? Oh, no. Okay, I gotta make sure she doesn't... What? Whoa. Hold on. Okay, am I safe? I'm not safe! No, 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 math! Oh, what kind of bowl is that? Did you just see that bowl? He blocked my path! Oh my god! Oh, I was doing so well! Oh, man! I wonder if there's a way to escape the clown. Oh god. Okay, I'm dead. Oh gosh, I'm dead. That's not even fair! That's not fair! Come on! Come on! It's so stupid! That's so stupid! It waits until I'm doing really good! Oh my gosh, this is so stupid! If she's not back here, I'm dead. She's not back there, of course. Is she back here? I'm dead! Great! Come on, get me, Chester. I'm dead anyway. Alright, so my strategy for this room would be, when Chester appears, I just run to that room. And I'll be super golden. This is horrible. I hate it. I'm just not going to talk about how long I've lasted, because whenever I do think about that, that's when I die. Of course, I'm talking about it now. You know, I'm probably dead because I'm talking about it. Chester, don't come, please. It took him a while to go away there. Okay. Okay. Come on. Right. It's horrible when she appears in the basement because it's almost certain death. Oh, I found her again. Okay, I found her again. Okay. Okay, she's not there. I've got time. I've got some time. Oh, there she is. Ooh, okay. Doing okay. Okay, and here's my strategy for this room. That's why when Chester appears, I just run in there. Okay. Bye! Oh, that counted. Okay. That'll work. Whoa! Oh my god, I did it! Oh my god! Yeah! Oh my god! Get out now! Bye! Screw you! Oh my god, I beat it! I did it!
A local pizza delivery person claims that he was trapped and attacked by dolls and a young girl on his last delivery. The location was the same as the one involved in the current death of two locals. Police investigated the house again, but everything appeared untouched since last month, when two bodies were found at the same residence. A box of dolls matching the delivery man's description was recovered. The police cannot determine if this is somehow connected to the mysterious deaths. The pizza delivery man is now under psychiatric evaluation while the investigation continues. Please stay tuned for the weather.
Oh man, we did it! Oh, dude, I beat it! Oh my gosh, I never thought I'd actually do it. Oh. Okay, I don't really have much to say besides it's a cool game. It's a scary game. Let me tell you, that last hour is awful. I don't know how I beat that. That was so much luck. Whew. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching Emily Wants to Play. I don't know how many episodes I've uploaded of Wick at the moment. I am still probably playing Wick probably when this goes up. So stay tuned for more of that. The full Emily Wants to Play playlist will be down in the description. And more Five Nights at Freddy's related games and Five Nights at Freddy's stuff will be down in the description. So, thank you guys so much for watching this Let's Play of Emily Wants to Play. If you liked it, smash that like button, leave a dent, and be careful because Chester might be running after you in your costume. Bye! Go through yourselves. I hate y'all can go die in a big hole. I don't, he's there. Go. He's gonna get me. He runs faster than you. He runs faster than you. Oh, okay, double.